what's going on, guys? It's Famous Striper here, and let you guys know it's your last chance today to upgrade. To upgrade now. It's not too late to elite upgrade the Hidden Blades track now. Unlock at all rewards to create your basic track level. But don't wait too long. Hit that button. Because season ends July 15, baby. July 15. So if you guys want to become a ninja, you guys better become a ninja now. If you guys need help, if you guys see this video, want to shout out, hit me a friend request. Sometimes, you know, I'm always online. I'm always there. Don't believe the hype. I'm always there. You know, look at all these great items they have. The hunt pass, you got 2 days left. 2 days left, people. 2 days left to become a ninja. Season 5. Season 6 is coming out July 15th. Everyone knows it. Everyone sees it. We all know. So if you guys are going to get on here, subscribe now. Come on, guys. You know, I got you guys. I got you. No worries. I can carry you to the highest level you can be. I can hit that 50. No problem. I'm just playing. I'm just only one person. But I want you guys to hunt pass now if you want all these items real quick and easy. All you got to do is patrols over and over and over. And you max out. This is my mastery. I'm working on it, guys. I mean, it's not the greatest, but I got most of it done. You know what I'm saying? But here's the store items. You guys, please, you guys check out the store items. They're the greatest thing. You know, if you like to be a ninja, you like to do ninja things, this is your last chance. You only got 2 days left to get them. So make haste, because they will not come back. Every season is different. Season 6, we're going to the pirate theme, and it's going to be great. See you guys there.